2024 Audi A6. With its subdued styling and straightforward but refined interior, the 2024 Audi A6 is a classic German luxury sedan. There's nothing garish or overtly flashy about its design, and its comfort-first demeanor means it's perfect for long-haul Autobahn runs. Entry-level models are powered by a turbocharged 4-cylinder, but we like the optional turbocharged V6, which makes a potent 335 horsepower. The more powerful S6 model, reviewed separately, livens things up with 444 horsepower and a tauter suspension. Driving enthusiasts may want to go with the S6 for more on-road entertainment, but those seeking quiet luxury will find that in the A6. Rivals such as the BMW 5 Series, the Genesis G80, and the Mercedes-Benz E-Class serve as natural comparisons to the Audi and all offer similar style, comfort, and quality. What's new for 2024? An updated grille and front bumper differentiate the 2024 A6 from last year's model. The midsize sedan also wears new wheel designs and can be had in two new colors, Arkona White and Madeira Brown Metallic. All models now come with a parking assist feature and the interior can be had with new olive tree, ash volcanic gray, or microfiber trims. We'd recommend the mid-range premium plus 55 trim level with its standard turbocharged V6 engine. Besides the smooth, strong engine, this model includes a lot of features that luxury buyers will find tempting, such as a Bang & Olufsen audio system, a wireless smartphone charging pad, adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, and a 360-degree exterior camera system. On top of that, we'd suggest the executive package, which includes a power trunk lid, multicolor ambient interior lighting, 4-zone automatic climate control, heated rear seats, and ventilated front seats. The A6 has two powertrains, a 261 HP turbocharged 2.0-liter 4-cylinder and a 335 HP turbocharged 3.0-liter V6, are both more than enough to haul this midsize sedan around town without undue strain. Both powertrains employ hybrid technology with a 12 or 48-volt starter alternator that runs the engine stop-start system and other ancillary equipment. A 7-speed automatic transmission and quattro all-wheel drive are both standard. The V6 delivers plenty of thrust for merging and passing on the highway. At our test track, it charged from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 4.8 seconds. Despite this quick result, it's not quite enough to outrun its key rivals, the BMW 540i xDrive and the Mercedes-Benz E454 Mottage. The 540i managed a 4.5-second run, while the Benz did it in 4.6. Thanks to its absorbent ride, the A6 performs better as a luxury car than a sports sedan. We enjoyed its balanced handling and precise steering but never felt totally engaged when attacking twisty sections of road. The A6 earned decent fuel economy estimates from the EPA, and opting for the V6 versus the turbo 4-cylinder isn't much of a compromise in the efficiency department. The 4-cylinder A6 received a 32 mpg highway rating, which is only 3 more than the V6. However, our V6-powered test vehicle managed an impressive 32 mpg during our 200-mile highway fuel economy test. That result puts it ahead of the Benz, 30 mpg, and the BMW, 31 mpg, but behind the uber-efficient Lexus ES350, which managed an incredible 39 mpg in the same test. For more information about the A6 of fuel economy, visit the EPA's website.